Diaz, 2 years younger than Cowboy, Diaz will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Once again with the official introductions, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the co-main event of the evening. 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record, 17 wins, 3 losses, 1 no contest. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 156 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, Donald Cowboy Cerrone. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Gracie Jiu-Jitsu fighter, holding a professional record, 14 wins, 7 losses, standing 6 feet tall, weighing in at 156 pounds. Fighting out of Stockton, California, ladies and gentlemen, he is the Ultimate Fighter Season 5 winner, Nate Diaz! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
All right, gentlemen.
Okay, we've been over the rules. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. You're going to keep it clean. At this time, you can touch gloves. Or not.
I love it. Herb, great ad lib. Or not. Nicely done, Herb.
And for once, it's Cowboy giving the finger.
Yep. Nate Diaz. Donald Cerrone.